With this pandemic having an effect on just about all of our lives, both personally and professionally, one Baldwin County business we talked to about a month ago has since cut out as much human contact as possible while still running an international shipping and warehousing company. Our Baldwin County reporter, Hal Sherrick, checked back in with Keyport Warehousing today. And Hal, what are they doing to keep business going on during this tough time?
Well, Byron, they're doing very similar things to what many of us are already doing, working from home, working remotely. Of course, they do have folks similar to myself that are out on the front lines talking to customers every day. So Keyport is having to make some adjustments where that's concerned as well.
We're hoping that we can get through this thing without a total lockdown. And so far, we've been successful at it.
President and owner of Keyport Warehousing, Gary Unger, is now working from home. Keyport manages more than 1 million square feet of warehouse space at its Loxley location. Its customers range from government contractors to private industry, and its services and products are essential in many aspects. Keyport also ships products around the globe, including China, Italy, and Spain. All have been hit hard by COVID-19.
We are constantly looking at the places where the hot spots are showing up. And these hot spots can influence how we ship, where we ship to, what our quantities are. It's a constant process, and it's very, very exhausting, to be honest with you.
So far, Keyport's business is only off by about 10%, and its employees are still on the job. The way they interact with each other and with customers has dramatically changed, though. Trucks are checked in remotely, and administrators like Unger are now exclusively working from home.
The people and the truck drivers that come to us all day long, we really don't know where they're from until they get close to us. They might be from New York, Chicago, California, anywhere. So we put in a touch-free system in Keyport.
Trucks are checked in and out electronically through texting and email confirmations before they hit the road or head to the port.
Things are going smooth, and it even saves a little bit of time at the end of the day. 15 minutes or so.
Keyport does a lot of business through the Port of Mobile. Now, just in the month of March, port officials tell me they've also been feeling the effects of the COVID-19 outbreak by losing calls from 7 ships. Reporting live from Baldwin County, Hal Sherrick, Fox 10 News.